Hello learners, welcome to Tash Education. Today we are going to see how to make an environment themed circle infographic like this one in the figure. You can see that there are six objects to be filled here. This can be used by any company who's running an environmental themed business or has an eco-friendly idea. It can also be used for academic purposes for demonstrating any environmental process. So let's begin. You click on Insert, go to Shapes, select the donut shape, press Shift key and draw the donut shape. Align the donut shape to the center of the slide. You can increase the thickness of the donut shape so as to get a good area for writing your description. Remove the shape outline. Click on Insert again. In Shapes, click on the arrow shape. Don't press the Shift key. Make an arrow. Remove the shape outline. And you give it some color. Adjust the thickness of your arrow. Now you see that the arrow is smaller than your donut. So you can increase the size. Align it to the center. So now you see the arrow is well fit here. Duplicate the shape by pressing Ctrl D. Bring it down and adjust it to the orientation of the above arrow. Rotate the shape and now you have got this object. Now select both of these, press Ctrl G to group them together, duplicate them by pressing Ctrl D and now you can rotate them. After rotating them, you'll see that they fit very well in the donut shape and you can adjust them. So this way you can have, with only four arrows, a four object environment themed circle. If you want to have more objects or more spaces to fill in your content, you can again divide it by another set of arrows, which we will do. And we'll duplicate this again and move the other arrow to the upper part. We are going to click the first set of arrows, bring them to the bottom and then ungroup them. Now you have to rotate them such that they fit your donut well. And this arrow is in the orientation of the following arrow. So the pointer has to be in the same orientation for both of them. Select the second arrow, do the same with it and adjust it. This might take some time for you to find the right place for adjusting them so such that both of the opposite sides are of the same sizes. So we have adjusted the other ones. Now we'll select the last two sets of arrow, ungroup them and then do the same. So we are going to rotate them. Okay. Turn it and adjust them in your circle. The same we are going to do with the other arrow. Okay, so now we have found that this is a good place for this arrow. And we have adjusted all the six faces. Now we are going to select all the shapes. Click on Format. First, ungroup everything. Select all the shapes. Click on Format. In Merge Shapes, go to Fragment. Now, select only the shapes, the six object shapes that you want for your themed infographic. Select them and cut them out. Select the remaining ones and delete them because they are unnecessary, and then you can paste what you had selected. So here you see you've got your infographic already. Now we are going to start filling in the colors. Select one shape, click on Format Shape, go to Solid Fill, pick the eyedropper and select this color. Okay. Then click on Shape Effects. I'm going to choose a random orientation, say this one. I'm going to increase the size and the blurring effect as per my choice. And I find this to be suitable enough. I'm going to select the shape, click on Format Painter, and do the same with the other objects. In this way, all my objects individually will have the same effect developed. So now all my objects have got the same effect. All I have to do now is give them a different color. So I choose this object. Under color, I pick the eyedropper. Select my choice of color. I go ahead and do that with all other figures. So this is my last figure and I have given it the light green color. So you see our basic shape is complete. Now we'll add the text to it, which I have already kept ready. I'm going to select my text and click on Control Paste. So you see now that my circle may be slightly smaller than how my text is placed, and I can always arrange them. I can select different objects, all of my objects, group them together, and then maybe I can increase the size if I want. Okay. So you see, the text has been arranged properly here. I'm just going to adjust this one slightly to match its counterpart here. Now I already have created the space for the heading and the logo, if you have to put any. I'm going to give it brown color. And to this object, I'm going to give this color maybe. Okay, so now this is ready. You can feed in your title here. You can feed in the different texts here. This can either be your company name and the logo of it, or simply the name of the process and maybe some logo or some small vector that you can attribute to it. So now we are done with this environment themed circle shape infographic. Very easy to draw and very beautiful to look at. You can present it in professional meetings or conferences. If you like this video, give this a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. See you again. Thank you.